I mostly play harp with the lute player, because harp and lute were played together in those days, in the 15th, 16th, and 17th centuries. I was looking for an instrument that was practical, in the sense that it could do a lot of things. So I needed it to be able to accompany as well as play melodies. And all the strings are in a row, rather than on lutes, where you have to sort of understand the logic of a fretboard, which is too mathematical for me. So I gravitated towards the harp.